Welcome to Pear Academy, Level A, First Book Fourth Day, Top Group. At first, let's learn Nepali meanings of difficult words.
Pear Academy ma swagat cha, Level A, First Book Fourth Day, Top Group. Suruma garo shabda ko Nepali artha bujhau.
Fly bhane ko udnu ho. क्यान भने को सकनु हो, हैन भने को कुकुरी हो, कॉक भने को भाले को खुरा हो, डाक भने को हास हो, स्वान भने को हंस हो, गूस भने को हास हो, पिजिन भने को परेवा हो, कीवी भने को कीवी हो, पैरट भने को सुगा हो, ऑस्ट्रिच भने को शुतुरमुर्ग हो, गिनी फाउल भने को गिनी फाउल हो.
Now let's start practicing top group conversationally.
अब कुराकानी को रूप में top group को अभ्यास शुरू करूं.
Can a hen fly or not?
No, a hen cannot fly properly.
Can a
cock fly or not?
No, a cock cannot fly properly.
Can
a duck fly or not?
No. A duck cannot fly properly.
Can
a swan fly or not?
Yes, a swan can fly.
Can a goose fly or not?
Yes,
a goose can fly.
Can a pigeon fly or not?
Yes, a pigeon can fly.
Can
a kiwi fly or not?
No, a kiwi can't fly.
Can a parrot fly or not?
Yes. A parrot can fly.
Suga unna saksa.
Can an ostrich fly or not?
Ki euta suturmurga unna saksa ki sabdena?
No, an ostrich can't fly.
Oina suturmurga unna sabdena.
Can a guinea fowl fly or not?
Ki euta guinea fowl unna saksa ki sabdena?
Yes, a guinea fowl can fly.
Guinea fowl unna saksa.
Now let's start practicing a butt-tom group conversationally.
Do you eat cock meat or its eggs? Does a cock have a beak?
Yes, I eat cock meat. A cock has a beak.
Ke tapai kukura ka baleko masu wa esko anda khanu huncha? Ke kukura ka baleko chuchu huncha?
Oh, ma kukura ka bhale ko masu khanchu. Kukura ka bhale ko chuchu huncha.
Do you eat hen meat or its eggs? Does a hen have a beak?
Yes, I eat hen meat and its eggs. A hen have a beak.
Ke tapai kukura ka poti ko masu wa esko anda khanu huncha? Ke kukura ka poti ko chuchu huncha?
Oh, ma kukura ka poti ko masu ra anda khanchu. Kukura ka poti ko chuchu huncha.
Do you eat duck meat or its eggs? Does a duck have a beak?
Yes, I eat duck meat and its eggs. A duck have a.
Ke tapai hasko masu wa esko anda khanu huncha? Ke hasko chuchu huncha?
Oh, ma hasko masu ra anda khanchu. हाँसको चुच्चो हुन्छ.
Do you eat swan meat or its eggs? Does a swan have a beak?
Yes, I eat swan meat and its eggs. A swan have a beak.
के तपाईं हंसको मासु वा यसको अंडा खानुहुन्छ के हंसको चुच्चो हुन्छ?
हो म हंसको मासु र अंडा खान्छु. हंसको चुच्चो हुन्छ.
Do you eat goose meat or its eggs? Does a goose have a beak?
Yes, I eat goose meat and its eggs. A goose have a beak.
के तपाईं हंसको मासु वा यसको अंडा खानुहुन्छ के हंसको चुच्चो हुन्छ?
हो म हंसको मासु र अंडा खान्छु. हंसको चुच्चो हुन्छ.
Do you eat pigeon meat or its eggs? Does a pigeon have a beak?
Yes, I eat pigeon meat. A pigeon have a beak.
के तपाईं परेवाको मासु वा यसको अंडा खानुहुन्छ के परेवाको चुच्चो हुन्छ?
हो म परेवाको मासु खान्छु. परेवाको चुच्चो हुन्छ.
Do you eat kiwi meat or its eggs? Does a kiwi have a beak?
Yes, I eat kiwi meat. A kiwi have a beak.
के तपाईं किवीको मासु वा यसको अंडा खानुहुन्छ के किवीको चुच्चो हुन्छ?
हो म किवीको मासु खान्छु. किवीको चुच्चो हुन्छ.
Do you eat parrot meat or its eggs? Does a parrot have a beak?
Yes, I eat parrot meat. A parrot have a beak.
के तपाईं सुनाको मासु वा यसको अंडा खानुहुन्छ के सुनाको चुच्चो हुन्छ?
हो म सुनाको मासु खान्छु. सुनाको चुच्चो हुन्छ.
Do you eat ostrich meat or its eggs? Does an ostrich have a beak?
Yes, I eat ostrich meat and its eggs. An ostrich have a beak.
के तपाईं अस्ट्रिचको मासु वा यसको अंडा खानुहुन्छ के अस्ट्रिचको चुच्चो हुन्छ?
हो म अस्ट्रिचको मासु र अंडा खान्छु. अस्ट्रिचको चुच्चो हुन्छ.
Do you eat guinea fowl meat or its eggs? Does a guinea fowl have a beak?
Yes, I eat guinea fowl meat and its eggs. A guinea fowl have a beak.
के तपाईं गिनी कुखुराको मासु वा यसको अंडा खानुहुन्छ के गिनी कुखुराको चुच्चो हुन्छ?
हो म गिनी कुखुराको मासु र अंडा खान्छु. गिनी कुखुराको चुच्चो हुन्छ. नानी बाबुहरूले भिडियो राम्ररी सुनि बुझिदिएकोमा धन्यवाद. मेरा प्यारा नानी बाबुहरू टिक टिक बजेका शब्दहरू पढ्न बुझ्न जान्नु भएको छैन भने पालै पिलो एकजना जोडले बोल्नुहोस् र बाँकी सबैले दोहोऱ्याउनुहोस्. शब्दहरू पढ्न जानिसकेपछि भिडियोमा भने जस्तै प्रत्येक शब्दको लागि एकजनाले प्रश्न गर्नुहोस् र एकजनाले जवाफ दिनुहोस्. सकिन्छ भने सबैले सबैजनासँग बोल्नुहोस्. धन्यवाद.